recently you heard the Deputy Governor of the Reserve Bank of India question the idea of restructuring itself. And he said, look, there's something fundamentally wrong with the way banks are approaching restructuring. From the data that you've gathered, are you saying that you are likely to see more and more companies go in for restructuring?
Again, I think the trend of restructuring is something that you need to look at in the context of the pressure on the asset quality.
Right.
NPA is one part of the overall pressure that we see on the asset quality. The second part clearly is the restructuring. And if we look at what we have seen in the past 2.5 years, essentially the period beginning from April 2011 to September of 2013. And I think somewhere around 2 years ago is when we had highlighted that restructuring in the banking industry is going to be high and large. What we have seen in these 2.5 years is again pretty consistent with the overall trends of weakening asset quality. The overall restructuring in these 2.5 years is close to 3.3 lakh crore, of which 2.8 lakh crore was the amount that was restructured in the previous 2 years, and another 50-55 thousand crore has been restructured in the first 6 months. Our expectation is that this restructuring cumulatively from April 2011 to March 2014 is likely to cross 4 lakh crore.
Sure.
And I think that is a reflection of the pressure, as I said, on the asset quality.
Right. Very quickly, which sectors do you believe are seeming more vulnerable to you at this point in time than others?
I think clearly the pressure is very high on construction, infrastructure, projects, and all linked sectors such as power, etc. That is where cumulatively, if you look at, more than half or close to two-thirds of the restructuring has really happened. We believe what is in the pipeline of restructuring pretty much is also consistent with the pressure that we are seeing on these sectors. The next on line is really the iron and steel and textiles.
Right.
Where also we have seen about 25,000 crore so far.
Sure.
And rest of the restructuring is pretty much diversified for all other sectors.